coconut oil is generally used for cooking purposes, but it has many different applications which include some healing capabilities. Whether you use it on its own or as a key ingredient, there are many ways to incorporate it in your life. Coconut oil can be used as the following remedies. It is able to reduce the apparent scars and stretch marks. Rub it on the area on a daily basis to benefit from this. If you have hard cracked heels, you can use coconut oil to soften your heels. Head lice can be an issue with most kids. Use coconut oil to treat for lice. You can use it to treat certain fungal infections. It can be used to improve Parkinson's disease as well as to lessen the effects of dementia. Use it to improve osteoporosis as well as to improve your memory. For babies that suffer from nappy rash, you can use it as a natural remedy by gently rubbing it on their bottoms until the rash disappears. If you have tired eyes, the coconut oil can be used to reduce the puffiness around the eyes. If you are prone to bug bites, then you can use it to relieve the itching caused by these bug bites. It is also a good way to heal various bodily wounds. You can use it to help lower blood pressure. It is a natural way to get relief from painful or uncomfortable hemorrhoids. If you have the flu, you can use it as an added ingredient in cold syrup or in a sore throat cure. Coconut oil can be used as a first aid remedy to stop or to prevent nosebleeds. Use it as a natural testosterone booster. This will aid with muscle building activities. It can be used to kill off candida yeast growth as well as to help cure bacterial overgrowth in the small intestine. Use it to decrease an insulin spike or to stimulate your thyroid. For those with belly fat issues, it can be used to burn fat around the stomach. Coconut oil is a natural ingredient that has many healing properties for the human body. It has a multitude of benefits and applications which you can use in your daily activities. Remember to always get the advice of a doctor before taking any sort of home remedy and apply it to a small area first to check whether you do not have any allergic reactions to this ingredient.